go. Peach time.
They are being abducted. We've got to hurry.
Thank you. Miss, help, please. We need to get out of here, quickly. Wow, you are amazing. Thank you. You were something special, huh? I wonder. Let's put your skills to work, shall we?
Professor, it's good to see you're okay.
Who is that?
I believe she's the light that will save us. Engage the system.
Roger that!
Understood!
Young lady, you may have what it takes. You are absolutely a symbol of justice. Please protect the city and its people.
You got it, Professor.
Ready for transfer the office block.
It's all up to you.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm late. Times like this call for my special invention. Hop on the lift. Now go use that power of yours to save everyone. We're all counting on you.
You saved us. Thank you so much.
Someone told me that the shop has a special dress. We should take a look.
I'm a customer. Come, I dressed you in some wonderful dresses. I take coins as payment. I have lovely ribbons for you as well, Stella. Please take a look. Welcome, who are you shopping for? Would you like to buy this? Care to wear this now? Thank you very much. You look fabulous.
Showtime.
Aww.
What's happening over there?
Let's go. Let's go.
Get everyone back to normal.
They're coming.
Your confections make everyone so happy.
Maybe eating them will turn everyone back.
We'll hold them off.
Do your thing.
Just a straight line.
Side.
Gorgeous.
Aim carefully.
Ta-da!
Which end will you start your swirl from?
Gorgeous.
Full circle, all the way around!
Perfect!
Find the balance.
Gorgeous!
Better. You've got to go help the rest of them. Thanks for your help.
Your cookies will fix them.
Cookies you make.
If we don't hurry, we'll be overrun. I'll call others to help.
Hooray!
Ready!
Thanks for making so many great cookies.
We're all back to normal now.
Yay.
Sorry for the sweet-seeking rampage.
The party is back on. You should come too.
Trick or treat!
I'd love if you made more goodies with us.
We'll make some extraordinary cookies.
Let's make lots!
Everyone, gather round. Well, they're all still.
What do we do?
Let's blast open this door with the power of sparkle! Can you give me some of the sparkle gems you have collected?
Are Mew the Peach and Stella I've heard about? Mew are barely bit parts in Madame Grappa's esteemed production. Try as much as you like, Mew won't succeed. I suppose Mew think you can defeat someone as grand as me, the guardian of this dark door. I'll swipe those smug apparitions right off your little faces.
Come on.
Well, that enemy was something else, huh? At least this floor is back to normal now, too. You've performed in lots of different plays now, so I'm sure we'll be fine no matter what comes our way. In the inner star lift. I wonder if the trades and then that door were somehow keeping it from working. Oh. No! Maybe it's accessible again because we weakened Grandpa's magic by restoring the lower floors. Now we can go to the basement and other floors more quickly. Do you want to try it out?
Mm-hmm.